Today's 5-minute solution will show you how to fix iOS 17 contact poster not working issue. Follow these easy and quick steps to fix this issue. The first solution is give a simple restart. Sometimes restarting your iPhone can fix this kind of issues. So restart your iPhone and then check the issue. The second solution is enable Show My Caller ID. To do that, go to your iPhone settings, scroll down, tap on Phone, tap on Show My Caller ID, and here make sure to enable Show My Caller ID and then check the issue. The third solution is go to your phone contact and select your contact, tap on My Card, and if it's not showing, then edit this poster again. To do that, tap on Edit, tap on Edit, tap on this plus icon or Customize, and select another photo, Memoji or monogram from here, and hope this solution will fix the issue. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe 5-minute solution. See you in the next video.